Today we know about CIPCO movement and one more so program. Plants are very useful to us. We should take good care of them. We should not cut trees in the forest senselessly. Forests are our wealth. It is our duty to protect our forests. There are programs like CIPCO movement and Vana Mahotsav to protect the trees. CIPCO movement started in Gadwal, Uttar Pradesh. Women of the village Rene clung to the trees when people from a paper company came to cut the trees. They didn't leave the trees even when those people threatened to kill them. This saved their trees. Vana Mahotsav is celebrated in our country each year for a week. During this week, a large number of trees are planted in parks and forests. You can also take part in tree plantation and help in protecting our forest wealth. Thank you.